Celine is the best singer by far of her generation.
Take the time to make the time to make each moment count.
When Celine sings a song, it's brought to life the best possible way it can ever be brought to life. It's ultimate.
Way beyond the top. Not to the top, but way beyond the top. And Celine, without question, is the greatest singer in the world.
Celine Dion.
Well, Celine, I've been with for 10 years, and we've had an amazing career together, and we've helped each other's career. I would say she's the greatest singer on the planet. I remember once, about five or six years ago, I said, Celine, you know, one day they're going to say Barbara and Whitney and Celine all in the same breath, and now they do.
Who knew back in the day that she would become this person that would be a great role model? I mean, we didn't know any of that in the beginning. She was just this little skinny girl from Canada who just happened to sing better than anybody else on the planet.
Let's talk about love.
The best voice in our business is Celine Dion. I just think she has the greatest chops of anybody.
Hi, I'm Morris Gibb.
I'm Barry Gibb.
And I'm Robin Gibb, and we're the Bee Gees.
We wrote a song for Celine Dion called Immortality. She inspired the song. She inspires us. Probably the finest female pop singer in the world. It was a dream that she might sing one of our songs one day, and the dream came true.
The particular song was always done with a single voice. Now we make a duet. And for me, at least, what better partner than what I have now? I hope it's the same for her, too.
Celine Dion said the nicest things about you. Well, after you finished, she was at the podium and she was like, shh,
I
stop,
love
everyone
her.
Quiet, we're going to listen.
Her heart.
And the whole press room turned and watched
you.
And absorbed the moment.
I was so happy to hear her version because she's one of the greatest singers ever. And I never pull anything from her success because she's phenomenal. She went far, 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 and she's still going. Go, Celine.
I would love to do that, but I remember hearing a story about Celine Dion, and she's like, when I sing my, I don't know if it was her son that cried, and I'm like, that is so interesting. She has the most beautiful voice in the world. She's like, he hates it.
Anyway, I just saw her in Vegas, and she is like, it's like you're literally listening to a record. She's perfection at its finest, and she's hilarious.
She's so, like, spot on.
Yeah, she's the only artist ever.
So spot on.
Not a single
tune. It's crazy.
Her delivery. I've never seen a singer be so on it almost every take, and just tuning and rhythm and the emotion. It was just perfect for a producer. I almost didn't have a job. That's when it's good, when you don't have a job.
Favorite singer would probably be Celine Dion.
I mean, such an incredible singer. It's truly an honor to hear the passion and just the heartfelt words that she said about me. She was someone I've always looked up to. Amazing, incredible singer, so classic and timeless. I'm definitely honored. I don't even know what to say. I'm like, ah!
Hey, who's really coming up that you think is fabulous?
Well, everybody's fabulous. I mean, it's almost everybody that comes out. I love Celine Dion. I think she's wonderful. You know, this voice. She's wonderful. She's got a great voice.
She's flawless as a vocalist, in my opinion. Flawless.
It's interesting that, you know, you hear lots of voices.
Yeah, there's a lot of talent out there.
There's a lot of people out there, but I think yours is so special, you know, so beautiful, gorgeous instrument, and with a great heart and sensitivity that it just makes me proud to sing with you. I'm very proud of you, that you're so good.
Thanks.
Yeah. The first time I heard a voice like this, raw, and absolutely blew me away. Little girl walked on stage, appeared to be as shy as she possibly could, opened up her mouth, and the curtain started shaking. It was Celine Dion.
So you chose three vinyls. The first one is Celine Dion, so tell me why.
Well, I've always been very affected by her music. I often would listen to it before I got my opportunities to be a singer, and would often try to sound like her, and I just couldn't. And I assumed that because I can't sound like her, I'll never be able to be a singer. You know, I just assumed it was just useless. And
fortunate enough to work with some extraordinarily talented female vocalists. But by far, in terms of ability and range, she's the very best I've ever worked with.
Celine, to me, is like an instrument, you know. And I came from that school of singers that cared more about sounding like instrumentalists than they did like singers, you know, like Ella and Sarah, and even Billie Holiday, you know, from way before that. And she is a pro. She got on that mic and she did not stop for 3.5 to 4 hours. She wouldn't give up. She's like an instrument. And she got into it. She crawled deeper and deeper and deeper into it. And she made it her own.
Celine's in the top echelon of any singer in the world, male or female.
When I first heard Celine's voice, I was astonished that such an instrument existed, let alone in such a young woman and a white woman.